Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. We are in the darkness right now, back to the streets, and we were trying to go back to the park so we can get the letter and the wrench. So we'll just keep pushing and see what we encounter and whatnot. Hey, Big J. Want to see if we can get more stuff here. Let's just get to the park. Do I want to take a right or just continue straight? Let's continue straight. If we can. No, we can't. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't there before. Okay. The door that wakes in the darkness, opening into nightmares. Okay, so the game is gonna change now. It's gonna be like all messed up, even more messed up than it already is. And I'm here for it. Here we go into the tunnel. Wait, the key. Wait, we didn't pick it up? We didn't pick it up. I thought when that cutscene happened, we got the stuff. Oh man, I thought you picked it up. Because when we interacted with the phone, it was a cutscene, and then that wrench dropped, and I thought, you know, we picked it up, but apparently we didn't. And just in case. Here we go, a tunnel. I want you to know that I can't see shit. Whoa, what are you? What are you? Are you gonna, did you hurt me here? You can, fuck you, I'm running out of here. Another one of those creepy looking things. Honestly, I thought it was standing upside down, but it was hanging. Okay, the praying woman, we saw it before, but where is it? Praying woman. Should I look for items, or maybe there isn't any? We've already been here, and I licked this whole park clean. Oh, this one again.
Hey. Are you feeling better?
This place is different from what I remember. I guess things never really stay the same, do they?
No. I guess not.
I don't think she's here anymore, James.
Who?
Her mother, man. Come on. Keep up.
Mama. She doesn't want to see me anymore.
Why would you think that? Anyway, I'm happy to see you.
Happy to see me?
Alive, I mean.
Oh. Yeah. I better get going.
You still don't want me to go with you? If we stick together, we might just make it out of here.
Out of where?
This town.
This nightmare.
Silent Hill.
No, it's fine.
Oh, you didn't happen to see a little girl around here, did you?
A little girl?
Yeah, I... Angela? Are you all right? Angela?
No. Please. You shouldn't be here.
Angela, it's okay.
No, don't touch me!
The way she runs is funny. Is that my patient buried it here? I know, but did nothing. It made me uneasy to have such a thing near. I wasn't looking for the truth. I was looking for tranquility. I also saw that thing. I fled, but the old society was sealed. No one dares to approach that place. Now I offer you the key. If you still do not wish to stop, James, I pray to the Lord to have mercy on your eternal soul. We have to keep going. We have to beat the game. We stop now. Did we beat the game? No. We have to reach a conclusion. Okay, wait, what? And now what to do? Do we go back and continue? All the way to historical, eternal, historical society. I don't know how long this game is, but I'm enjoying it. The atmosphere and everything. I'm loving every second of it. I thought it was shorter than this, though. I'm not fond of the running, but, you know, the atmosphere with the fog and everything, it's kind of cool, but, yeah. Should I be seeing? Let's see that place, see if we can get into it. Can. Oh. See lights? That's the way to go. Are you the Historical Society? Around. I don't think it's going to be as big as a hospital, though. Little Baroness, the maiden voyage of 1916. look at the history of the world. Why would you hang something like that up? With no tags, no titles, no anything? The Lady of the Light. The Lady of the Night. Unveiling. Folktale. Sorry. Oops. Oh, that guy. Sam. Yup. Misty Day, Remains of the Judgment. Missing frame. Title unknown, author unknown. Waterfront landscape. Maybe we find it, put it back here. Maybe we don't. Maybe somebody liked that so much that they stole it. Fuck are you? Oh, that's the director. He looks like the devil. Or a vampire. How far down does this thing go? My God. God, James, you burned like 1,000 calories just now. Oh, we reached the abyss. It's cold in here. September 11th, 1820. Prisoner. Yeah, let's go back and try to find a map of this place. Because I'll get lost. Especially in this darkness. Surprise, motherfucker. From the photo. Just take him from up there. Spider-Man style. Alright. Here we go. Why are they asking me a couple of times to jump? Press jump. They'd be like, do you want to jump? Press jump. I already pressed it. Game. Writing key. I don't know. I don't know what to do here. Spiral. Fuck. Okay, let's try anything. Let's do 4, 5, 6. 1, 5, 6. Are we gonna die here? What the hell, man? Wait, did we? Maybe there's a number here somewhere. Yeah, I don't know. That was shitty though. Do we have anything? Oh my god. My god, I hate that room. I don't know. I was like, maybe I just turn off the flashlight and see. I actually saw it before I turned it off. I saw some buttons. Like, I don't know, they have like a fingerprints on them. And that worked. thank God. Ugh, filled with bugs. Yeah, I'm gonna need a map, game, please. Oh, there's another one. Can I enter? There's nothing. That's weird. Lost in this maze. This is the room with the bugs. Oh, wait. Do we have to wait for something? Yeah, for sure. You can't see the end of this fall, this jump, and you decide to jump. I wouldn't. This shaft is going all the way down. Mainline menu, March 13. Grits with lard. Let's find a save point and wrap up. I think I saw something.
Big deal.
Oh, fat boy.
Just put the gun to their head and...
Eddie?
Yeah, he got a chin for days. Oh. Couple of them.
Hi, James.
What happened here? Who was that?
I don't know. He just came at me.
Okay. So he attacked you, and you shot him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He made me do it.
Okay, calm down, Eddie. Any idea why he would do that?
I don't know. He came out of nowhere. Tried sneaking up on me in the dark. I heard footsteps, so I turned back, and he was right there.
And you could tell that he wanted to hurt you.
Well, yeah, I mean... The way he looked at me, I just had to do it.
He looked at you? I thought you said he came at you.
Yeah, I mean, I could see it in his eyes.
His eyes?
He kept looking at me, making fun of me. I told him not to, but he didn't listen.
Eddie, you can't... You can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
You should see your face, James. I was just joking. The guy was dead when I got here. I got you, didn't I? Well, anyway, I better get going.
Wait. You're gonna go out there alone?
Yeah.
Here it is. Rifle. Okay. Man, we're in the abyss right now. And I'm excited to see what happens next, but we're gonna do that on the next episode. Let's see if we can grab that for us, but we need a key for it. Yeah, anyway, we're going to be doing all of that on the next episode. So, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll catch you then.